My meter design stems from my own personal interest in the relationships of art and math. In the early stage of its development, I had actually been taking pre-calc at my high school, and I kind of started to view my math class as an extension of what I was learning in art, as a lot of the graphing we were doing had beautiful compositions in and of itself. So I decided to run with those shapes and distort and expand upon them to ultimately create the patterns that you see here. And then on top of that, to add some color to the mix, I used the images from my pre-calc textbook as the pattern behind each line in the composition. And I think it all came together really nicely. It's really fun and dynamic, and though it may not be your traditional representation of kindness per se, I still definitely see it as such in a more abstract sense with its bright colors and interwoven patterns. There's definitely that sense of warmth and positivity, and I hope that kindness will translate as such to those in the community around it.